Jedi Knight Liha Nerez. Please identify.
Master TOL BRAGA sent me to help you.
I already received word of your success on Balmora. Glad you're here. As if Hoth wasn't hostile enough, I'm contending with the Empire and White Maw pirates of all things.
What could pirates and Imperials possibly want here?
Hoth's one of the largest starship graveyards in the galaxy. During the war, there was a massive battle in orbit. Dozens of vessels crashed to the surface. Because of the freezing cold, they remained well-preserved. Some are almost intact.
Our objective's in that starship graveyard, isn't it?
One of the crashed vessels contained a full technical readout of the Emperor's fortress.
A map of the bad guy's house. Nice.
One of the Empire's top scientists during the war upgraded the fortress's defenses. He was the only non-Sith to ever see the inside. The technical readouts were lost when the scientists crashed here. His shipwreck has never been found.
We're not gonna just dig in the snow and hope for the best, are we?
No. Your job is to clear the way once I know where we're going. Those technical readouts are critical to infiltrating the Emperor's fortress. We will not fail. I'm headed for the main Republic base. Take a shuttle to the surface and meet me there. Liha Nerez out. Sorry I couldn't meet you. We've got a full-scale Imperial invasion on our hands. They caught us by surprise.
Tell me your position. I'll come to you.
I'm defending a forward outpost, but our support team is pinned down closer to you. I'm sending the coordinates now. You're looking for a detachment from the 301st Infantry led by Sergeant Rusk. His squad is being overrun by Imperial probe droids.
I'll find your friends. A few probe droids shouldn't pose much of a threat.
These droids are set to rush targets and explode when they get close enough.
Have to hand it to the Empire. When it comes to killing people, they're innovators.
Sergeant Rusk has vital information we need. I'm counting on you to keep him and his men alive. May the Force be with you.
Nerez sent me. Looks like I got here just in time.
No worries, Master Jedi. I was prepared to hold this position indefinitely. Sergeant Fiddleton Rusk, 301st Infantry. My squad's at your service.
There's no more squad. We're all that's left.
We're a squad until I say otherwise, Private. Now on your feet.
Your man's in need of a Colto tank.
You're a squad of one, Sergeant.
He can hold a rifle. That's all the mission requires. Our objective was to secure Imperial survey maps of the starship graveyard. Target achieved. Imperial counterattackers pursued us here. Squad fatalities, 66.4%. Enemy fatalities, 100%.
Hang on. I'm picking up a fresh wave of probe droids outside. They're headed this way.
The sergeant and I will handle this. Keep your head down.
No loafing. You see a shot, take it.
Yes, sir. Here they come!
Enemy fatalities, 100%. You can come out now, Private.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank this Jedi for doing your job, soldier.
Sergeant, evacuate your man to a medical facility.
These are the Imperial survey maps at the Starship Graveyard. Liha Nerez wants to see them. I'll return to base and reconstitute my squad. We'll meet you at our coordinates ASAP. Stay sharp out there.
This is General Callan Green, Republic High Command. I just arrived in orbit above Hoth. Quite a mess down there. I'm told you commandeered some men from the 301st Infantry for your classified operation. The Imperial offensive left us in bad shape. We've been scratching your back. Now we need a favor.
The Jedi are always willing and ready to assist you.
Scout teams detected several Imperial weapon platforms under construction in the ice fields near our base. If the enemy sets artillery that close, they can shoot down our shuttles. I need you to destroy those weapon platforms. Now.
I'll move out immediately. Where am I going?
You're receiving coordinates to the Imperial weapon platforms now. Good luck. General Green out. Scouts report the Imperial artillery teams are retreating. Nice work. I have a feeling I'll need you again before this is over. Hope you're planning to stick around.
If I can be of further assistance, don't hesitate to contact me.
Glad to hear it. General Green out.
I have the Imperial survey maps of the Starship Graveyard.
I understand Sergeant Rust's squad paid dearly for these. Meaty One, please analyze the maps. Find any profile that matches a Pythar-class Imperial shuttlecraft.
Medes are pleased to meet you. They're great fans of yours.
Hello there, my little friends.
Aw, you've got your own booster club. Good for you. Ever since I built the Medes, I've been teaching them Jedi history, philosophy, everything. Someday, the Medes will prove that even droids can use the Force.
If a droid became Force-sensitive, that would be extraordinary.
The Council doesn't believe me, but I think it's already happened more than once. Throughout history, certain droids have achieved well beyond their design limitations. I believe the Force is the answer. Droids who go long enough without memory wipes develop personalities. Couldn't they develop more than that?
I think you're onto something, Leha.
You're the first member of our order to admit the potential. Even Master Braga is skeptical. You found something? Let me see. The Empire recently discovered a crash site matching the scientist vessel. Imperial forces are excavating the wreck at an ice cavern nearby. We need to move fast, and we'll need reinforcements.
Tell our backup he needs to pull that new squad together yesterday.
I'll contact Sergeant Rusk and inform him of the situation. You and I will hit the enemy from two directions. I'll enter the cavern at these coordinates. You go in at this entrance. We'll meet in the middle. Don't worry, Meaty. The Force is with us. I'll see you at the cavern. Patience got the better of me. I blundered in here like a Padawan. The heavy turrets were an unpleasant surprise.
All those turrets, just for us? I'm touched.
You were surrendering, Jedi. I suggest you keep that promise.
Give us a moment, please. I need to explain the situation to my friend.
I obviously missed a lot. Give me the short version.
I sprung a trap. The end. Turns out, the Imperial in the Hollow is more interested in capturing than killing us. Keep him talking. Trust me.
My patience is at an end. Lay down your weapons or my men will destroy you.
Tell your men to disarm and let's talk. I'm sure we can come to an agreement.
There will be no compromise. You will surrender or die. The soldiers you face are specially trained to kill Jedi, and they outnumber you.
Not anymore, Imperial scum.
They tricked us. Kill everyone!
Here as soon as we could. Had to engage some Imperial patrols in our way, but nothing serious.
Nothing serious? Privates Vanth and Edda don't know what day it is. We're lucky to all be alive.
Shut it down, Private. I don't tolerate insubordination.
All of you, please, listen. I know you've been through a lot. I understand your frustration. But a good Jedi, a good soldier, puts emotions aside to do what's necessary. To say the fate of the galaxy depends on us is no exaggeration. We must hold together.
Keep that up, the Republic might make you a general.
Let's honor this Jedi by giving our all.
This is the scientist's vessel. And look what I found hiding under a dead Imperial officer.
The rest of your unit is dead, Imperial. Start talking, or you'll join them.
Please, I don't know anything. I'm just a computer tech.
The Empire sent you here for a reason. Let's start with that.
My job was to slice the databanks of this old starship. But the White Moor beat us to them. They lifted the whole network.
The pirates stole the ship's databanks?
They took everything valuable. But they missed the computer decryption file. They can't read the databanks without this.
I'll be taking that.
The White Moor maintains a depot inside a crashed dreadnought. Everything they loot goes there.
At least our objective is clear.
The pirates secure their depot with ray shields. We'll have to find some way past them to reach those databanks.
The Medes scouted White Maw territory. They located two reactors buried beneath the ice. They're no doubt powering the ray shields. If we destroy the reactors, we can enter the pirate depot. Sergeant Rusk, head for these coordinates and destroy the reactor there. My friend will destroy the one at these coordinates.
If your squad runs into trouble, contact me.
Likewise, Master Jedi.
I'll escort our prisoner to the Republic outpost near the Starship Graveyard.
The Medes will perform reconnaissance on the dreadnought. When both pirate reactors are destroyed, meet me at the outpost and we'll plan our assault. May the Force be with us.
This isn't a bad time, Master Jedi. We took out the other reactor, but General Grain just alerted me to a secondary objective. The White Maw has a series of munitions dumps here. Scouts report those weapons are headed for the dreadnought. General Grain believes the pirates are reinforcing. He ordered me to hit those munitions dumps. Thought you might want to join in.
I don't want the enemy well armed when we assault that dreadnought.
Transmitting coordinates to you now. If you can hit at least half, my men will handle the rest. We'll rendezvous with you at the outpost when this mission's complete. Sergeant Rusk out.
Never killed one of your kind before.
He sounds pleased. I'm not sure that's good.
This should be interesting.
You want to give me all your weapons and abandon this facility.
You got a strange sense of humor. Hey, what are you idiots doing? Get back here! Stupid house. Don't know what you did, but I'm not leaving. White Maw bosses kill deserters. The Gendai got no regard for life, not even their own. Of course, it's easy for them. They're indestructible.
All living things die.
Not Gendai. The bosses can take anything. You'd see for yourself. If you wasn't about to get killed, you got backup. I don't. Means I won't have to go easy on you.
Medes report the pirates' ray shields are down. Our goal is within reach. Any sign of Sergeant Rusk or his men? I expected them back by now.
We were hitting the White Maw's weapon supply depots. I suspect they'll arrive any moment.
I worry we asked too much of them. The men serving with Sergeant Rusk seem unhappy.
Master Jedi, destroying the pirates' weapon depots took longer than expected, but the mission was a complete success. Squad strength remains at 100%.
We've got you to thank for that. We had to go it alone.
I'm sure your squad would have achieved the objective without me.
Sure, but how many of us would be alive?
Private Drummel, get back in formation.
This is a full scan of the dreadnought. The technical readouts are currently under minimal guard. Unfortunately, that area lies directly between two large forces. White Maw pirates and Imperial strike teams.
We can't let either side win. We'll have to defeat them both.
I will secure the technical readouts if you and Sergeant Rusk keep those forces occupied. Which enemy would you prefer to face?
I'll be fine either way. How can we minimize casualties to your squad, Sergeant?
The pirates lack discipline. They'll panic under pressure, make mistakes.
That leaves you the Imperials. Let's hope their talk about being Jedi killers was false bravado. Here are the coordinates to intercept the enemy forces. Once you engage them, I'll retrieve the technical readouts. Be careful facing the Imperials, my friend. May the Force be with us.
Hoped you would come. Our prior meeting terminated unsatisfactorily. Surrender, and you will be treated well. Resist, and, well, you know the rest.
My fellow Jedi is taking the technical readouts you came here for. Even if I die, you still lose.
Stop it. You'll make him cry.
Your friend will not leave this dreadnought alive. I gave you a fair chance, and you refused it. Men, kill this Jedi.
I did it. I secured the technical readouts of the Emperor's fortress. They contain schematics of its entire defense grid. Between this and the cloaking device prototype you recovered on Balmora, we have everything we need to capture the Emperor.
This is a great day for the Jedi Order. Good work, Liha.
Meet me at the main Republic base. Liha Naraz out.
I wonder all your men survived such an enemy. How did you defeat the Gendai?
Superior tactics, and a dozen thermal detonators. If that Gendai's still alive, I guarantee it wishes it wasn't.
We couldn't have done this without you and your men.
Your service has been exemplary, Sergeant. You and your men brought the Republic a great victory.
The heroes of Hoth. I finally get to meet you in person.
General Grain, been a while.
Hard to believe you and I started in the same squad. Still a ground pounder, huh?
Wouldn't have it any other way. It's honest work, sir.
After what he did here, he's earned a higher rank.
The sergeant's happy where he is. But I do have a reward in mind. The 88th Armor Battalion is on its way. The 301st Infantry is being rotated back to Coruscant. I can't waste a soldier like Rusk on shore leave, so I'm assigning him to you.
For how long, sir?
Until the Sith Empire is defeated.
The sergeant has served us well. We'll gladly take him.
The transfer is effective immediately. Good luck.
My shuttle is small. There's hardly enough room for myself and the meaties. Perhaps Sergeant Rust should travel with you.
Be honored to. Look forward to learning from a superior warrior.
Excellent. I will deliver these technical readouts to Master Braga. You should contact him as well. May the Force be with you, my friends.
Welcome back, friend. We've made astounding progress thanks to you.
Analysis of the Hoth data has laid bare the entire defense grid of the Emperor's fortress. There are weaknesses we can exploit.
Even better. We understand how the cloaking device protects the fortress. We've just jury-rigged a scanner that sees through it.
At last, the Emperor is within our reach.
This is the beginning of the end for the Sith Empire.
We'll be the dawn that breaks the night.
Our vessels are being prepped for the journey to Dromund Kaas. Long-range scanners will receive upgrades to detect the Emperor's fortress.
We'll pilot our individual starships to land in different docking bays. Multiple targets will divide the enemy's defenses.
Once we're inside the fortress, we'll each follow an assigned path through the security grid. We'll converge on the Emperor's throne room.
We'll capture the Sith leader, bring him to Typhon, and redeem him to the light side of the Force. A perfect victory.
Redeeming the Emperor? You're nothing if not ambitious, Master Braga.
Defeating the Sith through violence accomplishes nothing. We must embrace them as our own. It is the key to a lasting peace that will save countless lives.
Master Braga, we must speak before this plan goes any further. There are those among us who have raised concerns.
If anyone doubts our ability to do this, let them object. I'm sure we can dispel their doubts.
I've always considered your plan reckless, Master Braga. Now your former team member comes to me with a disturbing vision you chose to ignore.
Jomar, we discussed this. You should be in the Colto baths. You still haven't recovered from your attack on Tatooine.
It was during those healing meditations that I saw a vision of this Jedi. He was falling to the dark side, becoming a Sith.
Nothing in this galaxy could make me join our enemies.
You will fall, and others with you. I saw it.
The future is forever in motion. Events that appear certain today are impossible tomorrow. Must I remind the Council that the Jedi do not pass judgments based solely on visions?
If you take him on this mission, it will fail. I should go instead.
If Master Satil and the others agree with you, I'll step aside.
I've known this Jedi since he was Master Orgus's Padawan. He has saved lives across the galaxy. I do not doubt his loyalty.
Jomar, Master Caden, I appreciate your concerns, but I do not share them. I see no reason to delay Master Braga's mission.
Thank you, Master Satil. And you, Master Kuix.
No thanks are needed. With the Force as guide, I simply follow my conscience, nothing more.
No, this is wrong. I know what I saw.
Master Braga, I demand you reconsider. There's too much at stake here.
The time for debates is over. The hour of our victory approaches.
My friends, we depart for the Emperor's fortress at once. We'll coordinate our assault once we're all inside. May the Force be with us.